Motor Orin Orinyaga. Motor Orin Orinyaga, June 21, 1730, November 5, 1801, was a Japanese scholar of Kokugaku active during the Edo period. He is probably the best known and most prominent of all scholars in this tradition. Life. Norinaga was born in what is now Matsusaka in Ise Province, now part of Mie Prefecture, as the second son of an Otsu merchant house. The film director Yasujiro Ozu was a descendant of the same line. After his elder brother's death, Norinaga succeeded to the Ozu line. At one stage he was adopted out to a papermaking family, but the bookish boy was not suited to business. It was at his mother's suggestion that, at the age of 22, Norinaga went to Kyoto to study medicine. In Kyoto, he also studied Chinese and Japanese philology under the Neo-Confucianist Hori Kaizen. It was at this time that Norinaga became interested in the Japanese classics and decided to enter the field of Kokugaku under the influence of Ogusarai and Keichu. With changes in the language, the ancient classics were already poorly understood by Japanese in the Edo period and texts needed philological analysis in order to be properly understood. Life in Kyoto also instilled in the young Norinaga a love of traditional Japanese court culture. Returning to Matsusaka, Norinaga opened a medical practice for infants while devoting his spare time to lectures on the tale of Genji and studies of the Nihon Shoki, Chronicles of Japan. At the age of 27, he bought several books by Kamo Nomobuchi and embarked on his Kokugaku researches. As a doctor, he adopted the name of one of his samurai ancestors, Motorori. In 1763, Norinaga met Mabuchi in person when the latter visited Matsusaka, a meeting that has come down in history as the Night in Matsusaka. Norinaga took the occasion to ask Mabuchi to supervise his annotations of the Kojiki, records of ancient matters. Mabuchi suggested that Norinaga should first tackle the annotations to the Manyoshu in order to accustom himself to the ancient kana usage known as the Manyogana. This was the only meeting between the two men, but they continued to correspond and, with Mabuchi's encouragement, Norinaga later went on to full-fledged research into the Kojiki. Norinaga's disciples included Isizuka Tatsumaro, Nagase Masaki, Natsume Makumaro, Takahashi Makiakira and Motorori Harunawa, Norinaga's son. Although overshadowed by his activities as a Kokugaku scholar, Norinaga spent 40 years as a practicing doctor in Matsusaka and was seeing patients until 10 days before his death in 1801. Works. Norinaga's most important works include the Kojiki Den, commentaries on the Kojiki, made over a period of around 35 years, and his annotations on the tale of Genji. Using the methods of Kokugaku and Keizen, Norinaga claimed that the Kojiki was the oldest surviving Japanese text. He used the supposed antiquity of the Kojiki to develop an idea of indigenous Japanese religion, laws, and religion which were later used in the development of an idea of state Shinto. Norinaga took the view that the heritage of ancient Japan was one of natural spontaneity and feelings and spirit, and that imported Confucianism ran counter to such natural feelings. He criticized Ogusarai for his overvaluing of Chinese civilization and thought, although it has been pointed out that his philological methodology was heavily influenced by Sarai's. His ideas were influenced by the Chinese intellectual Wang Yongming, Oyome in Japanese, who had argued for innate knowing, that mankind had a naturally intuitive, as opposed to rational, ability to distinguish good and evil. Hitherto scholars of ancient literature had shown a preference for the grandness and masculinity of Manyoshu poetry and an aversion to works like the Tale of Genji, which were regarded as unmanly and feminine. Norinaga resurrected the position of the Tale of Genji, which he regarded as an expression of mono no aware, a particular Japanese sensibility of sorrow at evanescence that Norinaga claimed forms the essence of Japanese literature. In undertaking his textual analysis of ancient Japanese, Norinaga also made vital contributions to establishing a native Japanese grammatical tradition, in particular the analysis of clitics, particles and auxiliary verbs. Timeline. Motorori Norinaga Commemorative Museum. Within the grounds of Matsusaka Castle in the city of Matsusaka, the house Motorori Norinaga Kyutaku, where Motorori Norinaga lived from age 12 to age 72, is preserved as a memorial museum. Motorori Norinaga Commemorative Museum, Motorori Norinaga Kinenken. The building, which was originally built as a retirement home for Norinaga's grandfather in 1693, was moved to its present location in 1909. It was proclaimed a special national monument by the Japanese government in 1953. An effort has been made to preserve the interior as closely as possible to the time when it was used by Norinaga, and his writing studio on the second floor contains some examples of original manuscripts. The museum houses many artifacts that are protected as important cultural properties of Japan, of which only a small portion is on display at any time, of which only